Scenes of immense grief in the small community of Chestermere as family and friends try to process the loss of seven people, including four children, in a house fire.
We're just devastated and we just need to gather together as a family community and help this poor family.
The fire began in the early morning hours. This neighbor saw it engulfing the house and called 911.
Oh, it was out of control. It looked like it started in the back deck. And before you knew it, it was crazy. It was absolutely nuts.
RCMP say two families were staying in the home. One was visiting for Canada Day. One man and four children managed to escape, but three adults and four children, two 12-year-olds, an 8-year-old, and a 4-year-old, did not make it out.
They used to come for prayers, you know, because we have a place in Chestermere and in Calgary too. So it just like, you know, because everyone knows everyone. This is a small town, small city. And they were very nice people, very humble family.
The cause of the fire is still under investigation, but RCMP say it's not believed to be criminal in nature. Allison Dempster, CBC News, Calgary.